The other way to do them is with a narrow grip. And because your torso will get in the way and you won't be able to straighten your elbows completely between reps, the way I like to do these is from sort of a modified sumo deadlift position. So I'll take a wide stance, hinge my butt back a little bit so that my arms can hang straight down and that I can flex my triceps. And then, similarly, I will pull the center of the bar toward my nose without letting my elbows drive backwards.